Alright, so I have a small amount of Bop-Its that I collected last year. Let's see, we have the Bop-It, like, early 2000s version. And then we have the Bop-It Mini or the Micro, which I don't know what year this is from. And then we have the Bop-It Tetris, which is, again, I don't know what year. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. I suck. I suck.
Bop it. Twist it. Pull it. Twist it. Bop it. Twist it. Pull it. Oh!
Yeah. I remember my first time playing Bop It.
Me too, me too. I don't have the original one, you know? So, I went on eBay again, and I bought the original 1999 Bop-It. Alright. Look at that. A lot of similarities, but this one's a lot taller. This one's shorter. Early 2000s, 1999. Play this thing anywhere. I can play bopping on the toilet. Damn it! I can play bopping on my motorcycle. Ah! I can play bopping on my ass. I can play Bop It in the snow.
Bop It. It's
too cold. I am the ultimate Bop It Master! Thank you so much to the Bop It inventor for getting me into Bop It again. I appreciate you, buddy. But we can't keep going back and forth with each other. It's either you're gonna make me a Bop It, or you're not gonna make me a Bop-It. No more going back and forth. I'm sick of it. This is how much I love Bop-It. And that's all you goddamn need to show to Hasbro. Show them this video. I'm done here, all right? Bop-It. Get yours at your local Toys R Us or eBay or Amazon or AliExpress or... what's another good one? Kijiji.